arguing. Pretty dirty game with Hillbilly on this map. Last time my totem was like over there, I think. And so I don't know, I have it in the house. So definitely want to protect this gen and this totem. Okay, I don't hear the. Any survivors. Scourge hook. Scourge hook. I guess he'd agree with the hook, perhaps. I really want. The thing is, the Scourge hook is just like, it's so critical to the whole friggin' operation. Commitment. Alright. Maybe I can shut it down at 4 generators. Oh shit, he's on my totem already. Okay, you know, that's not a bit. The SOB's gonna have to pay for that. The SOB's gonna pay for what he's doing right now. I hope he's booning it and it's taking forever. Oh, shit, the lag. Well, I still don't think I would have made it, but maybe I'll catch him. Iron Grasp. I wonder if Iron Grasp would be better. Let's get real close with him. Where is the Scourge hook? Going for it. Hopefully there's no head-on people. And I'm gonna snuff Yo Boon. Killed my ruin. Okay, so that gen's locked off. I saw the person scream. It's still regressing, which is really good though, because I have the Scourge, even though I don't have Ruin. Ruin is just like the icing on the cake. You know, you can still work the build even when once you lose it, which is. But if you're trying to make sure the survivors get zero gens done, it's a perk you're gonna want to have. It's gonna increase the likelihood I can actually. Because it's quite a feat to. On fire. Scourge hook, dead man's. Boosh. Skadoosh. Okay, we got two people over here. If I dice them up both quick, this could be definitely be strong. Scan. Is that a screw trip right below? Beautiful. Pop it again, baby. Pop it again. BBQ and Chili's as they go on this way. I wasn't able to use the third one. That was weird. I couldn't see the bar didn't load. A scourgy. I don't really want a chance at, you know what? Let's just call this one safe. Walk on here. Yeah, maybe this is a scourgy. Okay, no. Good for him, I guess. I'm actually taking my sweet time with this challenge just because Bubba's so he's too good. He's too much fun. I'm gonna kick this though. Got my regression going. Pure rage inducement. Full charges, and let's hit it. Oh no. Loop me into tantrum. Won't play Jonesy. Drops over here instead. Do you have balance landing? They had the key, so they knew. It's like, cause like on the first charge, I'm usually staring at my replenish meter just to see what's going on in that department. I guess Scourge Arena. Oh, basement. Also. We'll leave one alive for the unhooks. There's just two left. Balance landing, I think not. Mm-hmm. Levelist tier 2 should seal the deal here. Dead hard. Just let him get the unhook and then get them both, and that should be a merciless. Though I might get robbed because of the disconnect, so probably only ruthless killer, but not bad. So you're still gonna have two gens to get off. Right, turn around towards the hook now. I think he's. I just jumped in here. Still the fastest one. I like to slug them both. TBH. Forgotten where I slugged them. Huh? Crawl over here. Only take a second. Jonas is hiding it out, trying to play for hatch. There's no hatch offerings. Okay. Is on break a boon up. I keep snuffing it. Oh. chili. Gonna be in the middle of the street. Did I hit four survivors? All right, I hit four survivors. Let's get two more weapons. Bloody party streamers too. That's nice. Fill my water. Couldn't complain about lag. Well, actually, I did have one complaint about lag last game, but mostly it was pretty good. I haven't checked the stream here. Turn on the monitor. Oh, got two viewers this morning. Nice, nice. Thanks for tuning in. Ooh, it's about 28 minutes into the stream. Hopefully I can get the full of the killing them all for the 4K. No gens done. It feels very similar to my 5-minute 4K challenge, but the conditions are slightly different. And I'm going to try and do all my challenges with this build on it, because I think this is the build for the challenge. Just need one quick, like, I need that quick early game hook to get my momentum going, because otherwise they just get a gen done. It's gotta be here. Yes, I saw that. Wait. I don't know if I can get a basement hook, but I really want a scourge hook, but... Okay. If I can get them on this hook before they complete a gen... Bingo. Okay, so we got one guy there. Yes. Beautiful timing with the dead man. Absolutely fantastic. Okay. No dead man's though. Thought I heard someone. Check the hex. Gonna take the barbecue and chills. Cause don't really have. I got the dead hands as well, but block that vault, so now just here. Let's run out of pallets. Yeah. What are we doing in terms of hooks? We have no availability on Scourge hooks. I know. So it's just BBQ and Chili Deadman's. Go. It's a clear out sale on pallets. To the Scourge hook we go. Dead man's should be resetting. Is this the most push gen? Hopefully not. Landing, maybe. Truck up here could be good. What are we doing here, man? What are we doing? Running out of pallets, aren't we?
Thank you.
No gens allowed. No gens. Scourge hooks for days. Don't even need ruin. And nobody DC too. Alright. No NGA cannibal. Oh. I guess it'll take one more game to finish Spree of Violence. I was just going so hard with the chainsaws that I only hit one survivor with my weapon the whole time. I didn't see Yoichi. Oh, it's just all chainsaw knocks. Yeah. Alright, yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check me on Twitch, follow me there, watch it live, check out the PayPal, and drop a donation. EIGamerTTV out. That's no gens allowed cannibal. 40 minutes into the stream. Might be a 5-minute 4K. The other one was like, I felt like this. Some of them I counted that were, once I had them all down in 5 minutes, but wasn't actual 5-minute 4K. I feel like Blight would be pretty good with it. This is just so darn fast. Rushing, turn, rushing. Go max turn, right? Adrenaline valves, poo poo. I have one number. Max turn. Yeah, let's go max turn. Big turns. Could crack out the ear. Ooh, do I crack out the iridescent? I'll rush it. Let's see, let's do it. If I have a black ward, I'll do that. Yeah, I have 12 black wards, so yeah, let's do it. we need the expose lethal rush it. You hinder them up with the compound 43. And then just set them up for the big exposed hit. That's how I'll get my quick down. And just build up the momentum. Maximum toxicity here. No teachables in this blood web. It's untouched too, so it'll load in next time when it's ready. Actually good to have. They had the cake there was nice. Everyone gets 100 extra blood points, right? It's like Bloody Party Streamers, but slightly better. 104%. I think the difference, though, is that the mentality with a 5-minute 4K was usually all is about slugging, but with this build, like, you have to... Well, it's good that this is lower risk, right? Because if you're slugging, you risk losing them all entire. What's good about this with the Scourge Hook, right, is that you don't have to slug, but you can still keep up that momentum of pushing back on the generators as you're getting them. I think it's going to be a lot easier to do this build with some kind of exposed, right? Like, I already did with the Chainsaw Boys now, but for the other ones, just to get that first one fast enough. So much more control of the game. What? It's fungus. Absolute fungus. It's a washerman since I got way longer. Thank you. surgeon, surgeon, surgeon. They just saw the Black Ward, and maybe they were like, no, we're not going to do this. We can't waste our cake on this guy. Let's go, peeps. Are these the same people? Oh my, I think these are the same people. Let's go back to the footage and check it later. And then roll back the tape, roll back the tape. Okay. Yeah, and daddy. Need a Nandy Dan. Natty Daddy. Natty. What's in there? Duality is just holding out on us. For shame. See the Black Ward, they should know that they're gonna have to deal with good add-ons. Max valuing it. I'm actually started a cold one. It's a good stage for Blight. That's like the Blight map, I thought. Okay. This guy, I think he's... I see him up there. How did he evade me last time? Alright. Damn it. Oh no, I almost... Ah, crap. Got him with that quick 180 turn. Right onto the Scourgy. Alright. Sorry. Just got Scourge hooks. why wouldn't it collide with anything? Cockroaches. I couldn't even get that. Really? Oh my god. This survivor's showing me what for. If I could have maybe gotten a double bounce there, maybe I could have really done something. Maybe bite's just not what I want to do. Well, that completes Spree of Violence Part 2. Hit 8 different survivors with your weapon. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check me on Twitch. Follow me there. Watch it live. Check out my PayPal. Drop a donation. EI Gamer TTV out.